making ground on the outside.
This one Brunel in Newcastle. Let's go.
All the time now. Isle of Wolves has the lead, but Brunel Breeze is coming from last to first under Joe Fanning, and Brunel Breeze is coming away to win this nicely. Brunel Breeze from Isle of Wolves and Carlton, and Brunel Breeze wins it in second place. That's
our result in Hooper Horses. Number 5, Brunello Breeze, yielded 200 races. Number 1, Easily of Wolves, OG in 2nd. Number 9, Calton Wood, 17 3rd. Number 6, Wood, 17 4th. And number 10, Rose Light, Wood, 7 and 5th. 2, 4, 7, 12, 11, and 8. For marvelous results, subscribe my channel.